And now your weather with Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
After four straight days with below normal high temperatures, we rebounded today back up into the mid and upper 40s, and even warmer weather is on the way. Later on tonight into tomorrow morning, here's a look at your seven-day temperature trend. We're going to see highs late tonight into tomorrow morning in the upper 40s to lower 50s. It'll turn much cooler again for Thursday and Friday. We'll see another warm-up over the weekend before even colder weather returns for early next week, with highs in the upper 20s to lower 30s on Monday and Tuesday. Right now, we are looking at mainly 40s out there. There are a few 30s across the north, but most locations are currently in the lower to mid 40s. We had a mixture of clouds and some sunshine throughout the morning, and then the clouds gradually thickened up throughout the late afternoon and early evening. Tonight, we do have dry conditions out there. Really not a whole lot going on across the state of Wisconsin. Maybe some very light rain in the Northwoods up into the UP, but there is going to be a chance for a few sprinkles or light rain showers later on tonight into tomorrow morning across much of central and eastern Wisconsin as our next weather maker moves across the area. It's a frontal boundary. We were east of the front today, and we had temperatures that were on the cooler side of things, above normal, but still cool, with highs in the 40s. On the other side of the front, 50s and 60s, and a little piece of that warmth is going to move through here later on tonight into tomorrow morning before colder temperatures return once again for late tomorrow and especially on Thursday. So later on tonight into tomorrow morning, with that gusty southerly winds and as that front moves through, temperatures will continue to climb. We will see upper 40s to lower 50s tomorrow morning, and then temperatures will fall through the 40s as we head into the afternoon with gusty winds. Those gusty winds will crank up on Thursday out of the west between 30 and 35 miles per hour. High temperatures on Thursday only in the upper 20s to mid 30s across the area, but that gusty wind will make it feel much colder out there with wind chills in the 20s pretty much all day long. So tonight, breezy and warm with maybe a few sprinkles. Temperatures will be slowly climbing as we head through the evening. Tomorrow, morning clouds, maybe a sprinkle. Gusty winds throughout the day, morning highs in the upper 40s to lower 50s, but then falling as we move through the afternoon. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 50. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to Eats for East, and we did that today. I forecast a late day high around midnight, about 7 hours from now, of 47. So far, we have hit 44, and that means we did donate $100 to Eats for East today, and hopefully we can do that tomorrow as well. On Thursday, mostly cloudy skies, perhaps a couple of flurries and windy. For most of us, highs will be in the lower to mid 30s. We'll see a mixture of clouds and sunshine on Friday, upper 30s. It warms up again here on Saturday. Of course, we have the Green Bay Holiday Parade. Temperatures will be in the 30s to around 40 degrees. Still in the 40s on Sunday ahead of a strong cold front. Behind that cold front, turning sharply colder for Monday and Tuesday, with highs only in the upper 20s to lower 30s. And I've got two Santas on there, one for the Green Bay Holiday Parade and the other for the downtown Appleton Christmas Parade on Tuesday. And usually that's quite windy and quite cold.
Yeah.
And it looks like it'll live up to the billing this year as well.
That's some mighty fine parade weather. I'm pretty happy with that.
Yeah, podcast. College Avenue that evening, you got to bundle up. It is always chilly.
Not this year. Going to be pretty nice.
32 for a high. That could mean mid to upper 20s in the evening.
No,
so
it could be worse. We know
could
that.
Be. Oh, yeah. We've had worse, but it'll be chilly.
Thanks. Well, as those temperatures drop, those